So the most challenging part of recording Vheissu, I think, was recording the song. I don't even know what it's called now. It didn't make it on the record.
Challenging in the sense that it just was annoying.
But it was very challenging.
I'm just saying it wasn't like...
It was challenging enough for us to kill the song and not put it on the record.
Yeah, it had parts that we liked, and then it is, what's it called, Lullaby?
We called it Hot Todd. That was our working title. And I think the like label...
Why did we call it Hot Todd? I forget.
I have no idea.
There was like, we figured it out the other day.
I have no idea.
It was to like bum someone out.
I think we changed the working title to Hot Todd for some reason, because so we wanted him to just, wanted to hear him say like, yeah, I love Hot Todd. Like, Hot Todd's so great. Like,
so it was our A&R agent's favorite song on the record. And we loved him for that, but just to screw with him, we changed the title to Hot Todd, so he'd have to keep saying, I like Hot Todd. Just because it sounded dumb.
What was appealing about the original idea got smoothed out a little bit, and we all kind of got turned off, and then to make matters worse, we got in the studio, and we tracked the whole thing, I think. And then I think Steve Osborne decided that we needed to redo it at like a different tempo or like a half step down or something, which meant that we had to retrack the entire thing. And we were already so burnt on the song that like having to record it again made us more burnt, and that it was like going to be a single or something like that was also like, we want to make these weird songs and like, let's get like deep into the creative stuff and the experimental stuff. Like, we don't want to like sit here and try to squeeze this coal into a diamond or whatever the term is. I don't know.
I mean, it kind of goes back to like the idea of writing songs, the whole like theme of kind of making the record was writing songs that were us rather than what people thought we were or what we thought we should be. So it's like, that song was not there. I think there are cool riffs and cool parts on it, but it just got tortured to the point where it became not us and didn't make the record.